So we're going to do a little rendition of Red House to start off with in the key of A. And we're going to funk it up a little. And so I'd like to invite our bass player, Michael Winter. We're going to get Frank to join us as well later. But I would like to say, Michael, get funked.
Thank you.
doing well. Woo! That assistant William. To start with, especially for around at the time, you know, it's okay to look back on. And they keep re-releasing all these albums of Jimmy's because if he wasn't playing guitar, he was asleep or fucking a groupie. Apart from that, he was playing guitar. Okay, we're doing a version of another one of his early tunes. We're going to kind of Latinize this one. It's called Stone Fruit. Let's check my tuning. Tune with the chorus pedal on, it's not making another the condom on, it's not quite as good. Mm-hmm. Tune after that, and we're going to get Frank up to join us. One of the greatest things about Jimmy was he loved Bob Dylan, and he loved, you know, people like John Lee Hooker, and he knew where his roots were from. He loved a lot of folkloric kind of music, and he he wrote some of the most beautiful ballads. And this is one of them. It's called Little Wing. Most people know it. A lot of people have done it. Sting's done it. Clapton's done it. Hendrix did it. So we're going to pay homage and tribute with this. This ballad.
Thank you.
can a poor man stand such times and live? I go to my local grocer, and I've been going there for the last 19, 20 years. I used to send my kid down there when he was young and ask him to find a straight banana. He never could. But I don't mind paying a bit more money to support my local grocer rather than going to a supermarket that's owned by America. We all got to help the people that live in our own country. Okay, lecture over. With his face all bright, he says in a little while it's gonna be alright. All he gives you for to cure you ill, dose of dopamine and a great big bill. I said, how can a poor man stand the times and live? How can a poor man stand the times? Well, it once was a time when everything was cheap. Now prices, they nearly put a man to sleep. When we get our grocery bill, we just don't feel like making our will. I said, how could a poor man stand the time to live? Conducted right. Is it okay to shoot a man when he runs in fright? People complain about the funny laws, and they kill without any cause. I say, how can a poor man stand the times and live? When the doctor comes around with his face all right, and he says in a little while it's gonna be alright. All he gives you for to cure your ill, dose of dope and then a great big bill. I'll see it, how can a poor man stand? circumstance of time to live. How can a poor man stand such times to live? How can a poor man stand such times and live? And turn the page, you won't find Rufus Thomas, even though it starts with R, but you know about Rufus Thomas because he wrote a tune called Walking the Dog. We're going to do it in the key of E, and it goes like this. Yeah, you gotta have a do it. I side. Meet Anna Rand Snake Hide. There's a little bit of chicken bit up on the top made out of even skull. I said, come on, baby, it's hard to walk you and tell me who do you love. But you can't judge an apple when you're looking at the tree. And you can't judge a honey when you're looking at a bee. And you can't judge a daughter when you're looking at the mother. And you can't judge a book when you're looking at the cover, can't you see? Judge me, look like a farmer. I'm a lover. Judge a book when you're looking at the cover. We can't judge a sugar when you're looking at the cane. And you can't judge a woman when you're looking at a man. And you can't judge a sister when you're looking at the brother. And you can't judge a book when you're looking at the cover, can't you see? Consider, and I've got to say, I said it before, and you people know it anyway. Most of you know it. There's some people I know here haven't been here before. This is one of the greatest places in the country to play music, to support blues, to talk to people about life in general. You know, can you think of anywhere better? This is kind of like going to a house, isn't it? Like going to someone's place and you hang out together and all that kind of. This place is fucking fantastic. Sorry for using the word fantastic, I don't begin with an F. We're gonna finish off our little set with a gospel tune. A number of years ago, I've had a couple of experiences in my life which have been extra special, I suppose, more than a couple really. I've been a very lucky man as far as that goes. But this is one night I'll never forget when I managed to open up for Mavis Staples. And so we're going to do a tune that she did. It's actually called We Shall Not Be Moved. A lot of people have done it, including The Seekers, Pete Seeger, Peter, Paul and Mary, Ry Cooder. I didn't know about The Seekers until Trapper told me today, and I didn't even know drummers could read. But anyway, Margaret's going to ensure that I start off in the right tempo, and it's a good We Shall Not Be Moved.
We shall not be moved.
we shall not be moved. We're fighting for our children. We shall not harm you. Like a tree stand by the water, we shall not be moved. Fucked up mess. We didn't do it. They deserve the best we can give them. We shall not. We shall not. Be moved. Thank you very much. Come and join me on the drums. Michael Winton, Frank Lane, the boy. He enjoyed his own percussion and Chris Fidden on guitar and all those boys. I don't have any CDs for sale, but if you see Frank Lane, you can buy some Cumber Lake and some Hoy Hoy. We shall not be moved. comrades, fellow workers. Let's thank the Chris Finnen there. Would you like one more? Well, Speaker, Chris is pretty, he might be able to squeeze one out for you. So speak up, if you'd like one more, let him know. Is digging Roy Buchanan amongst other things at the moment. I told him I'd play a tune called Tribute to Roy, the great Roy Buchanan, a little instrumental, so we're going to do that. recognise fellow workers, Chris Finnen. I'd like to thank our bar workers, Oscar and Lisa, looking after you. Let's give them a round of applause. Of course, Robin on the door. Thank you, Robin. Looking after everything. Comrades, fellow workers, brothers and sisters, please look after our neighbours. You know the drill. Try and keep the noise down. Don't do anything untoward in their garden beds. I'm talking to you, Bruce. And get yourselves home safely, comrades. A good gig, everyone gets stoned. Comrades, please get home safely. No bonnet surfing. Get yourselves home safely. Get the people you come here with home safely. Even if it is your husband, get him home safely. Do what you want with him when you get him there. But get him home safely, comrades. And thank you for supporting live music, supporting the Semaphore Workers Club. You've helped bring the revolution this much closer, comrades. Thank you. Good night.